Looks like the button top's back in service. We just cleaned the hydraulic pickup screens. He's just stretching her out, warming up the hydraulics right now. Warmed up to about minus 18 Celsius, so it's much nicer than minus 27 when we first got here. To go back to the Volvo loader, get it going, get the tire on the bead, move some snow. Just got back to the Volvo, got the jumpers back on it to warm it up a little. Put some chains on it so we can push snow good. We grafted a 12-foot highway truck blade onto it with hydraulic angle. It's on quick attach, so can move a lot of snow with this thing in a hurry. Alright, we're in the old Volvo, it's all good. Finally got that tire aired up. Kind of apologize for the angle of view. I really wasn't sure where to stick the GoPro mount. I've never done videos before. Kind of winging it. And this is also the second time I've ever run a loader or heavy equipment at that. So let's move some snow and try not to find a ditch or wreck anything. Here to the right, there's a little bit of a disturbance. That would be from me finding a ditch with a plow truck a few weeks ago. We had to use the loader to pull it out. It actually took all the front wheels of a loader spinning with the chains on it. It's pretty ugly. All right, let's continue.